How to delete a Reddit account. If you want to delete your Reddit account for whatever reason, you do this quickly by following these steps. First off, go to Preferences on the top right. And once again, you'll see here Delete on the right side. Click that. And of course, you can provide them with information about why you're deleting this account. And then so for this account, simply just put in your username and then your password. Confirm that you understand that deleted accounts are not recoverable. So again, make sure you really want to delete this account. And once you've done that, delete your account. And your account is now deleted. Thanks for watching. If this helped you, please give it a like or let me know by commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.